my friend. Here we are enjoying a beautiful day out. We went out to sea. We're about to anchor. And basically, I just want to talk to you about considering starting a blogging business. Why? If you have a child who is handicapped, who might live at home, you might live with this child at home and might be their caregiver for this child, there's always a possibility of starting a blog talking about how you guys handle your day, because you could be the voice to many people who are going through the same and might get an inspiration from your own experience. I met Ollie, who is blind. He blogs and he has started his business. He has started to earn an income through blogging. I also met Christina. She lives in Australia and she had an illness on her spine. And after she started blogging, she was able to undergo some treatment and now she walks. No long ago, we went to a conference in Denver and she was walking. So it's amazing what blogging can do for you. I use a platform that is very, very comfortable. So consider doing that, my friend, and you have a wonderful day. Look at this beautiful view. All right, take care. Bye.